Hey everyone, it's Ray at Magic Clicks Tabletop Games. I was told by some people who wanted to see me draft or play one of my rounds online, so I'm going to do that. So I'm going to play first because I want a die roll, and then I'm going to say hello and good luck to you too. It's always nice to do that. Alright, I'm gonna keep this because I got some things to play. This guy that gets extra investigations, so that should be fun. Try to get him out, then put him out, sacrifice him to do a double investigation that turn. That could be fun. Alright, so land. No combat. Got some counter spells, some return back to hand. So, not bad. Alright, cool. We got another mana. That's good. Green. It's the color we needed. This guy's playing blue, too. I have a feeling we were working against each other during the draft. I don't know. Can you guys see that? Is that clear? There we go. Okay, what's he gonna play? I just hope my opponent doesn't take too long to make decisions. Okay, so he's putting out a... I think he might be playing the same. That would have been nice to get him, huh? Alright, so... And there's no reason why, you know, I shouldn't go in for at least one damage, right? Because he has no blockers and it's a flyer. Yoo-hoo! Okay, so... I don't think he's going to attack, which could kind of slow down our progress a little bit. But... we'll see. Come on, attack. He may attack and give it protection or something. Who knows? Wakey, wakey. No attack. Okay. Interesting. So, he's going to tap my guys and investigate. Oh, you sneaky little bugger. Okay, so, what I'm going to do... is I'm just gonna pass turn so I can counter his next creature spell. Or whatever spell. So he's gonna come in for some damage. Okay. So that means he's gonna put a creature out. Oh, he's gonna flip him. Nice. Prowess. Let's see, whenever... does... oh, I guess investigate every time he does damage. That's pretty sweet. Alright. Playing it safe. He's putting out this enchantment. I don't like it. So, we're just going to counter it. Goodbye. No little 1/1 flyers for you, buddy. He still gets the prowess trigger, though. Oh, I was hoping for a land. Oh, well. Okay. We'll just delay it a little longer. Okay, so I'm just gonna let him get out another creature. I'll put out some stuff real quick that I can work off of. Extra manas for my creatures if need be, and some milling. Okay, he's gonna investigate again. Sweet, pass turn. Okay. Okay, no mana again. So, what I'm going to do is add a blue mana, sacrifice this, some cards in his graveyard. And then I'll keep this guy out to block with. Kind of do a block and tap thing. Okay, so he's playing a Slayer's Plate. I probably should have drafted that, but it's okay. It's gonna be alright. How much does that cost to equip? 3. Okay, so we're good there. Damn, he doesn't want to do it. We're going to do a little something here. Oh, that's a sorcery. Damn. Oh, well. All right. Don't want to concede game. All right. Oh, nice. This could be good. We're going to pump up the flyer. Make him a 2/4. And we're going to get our investigate on. Twice. Okay. I'm going for 3. Destroy target. Blocking. Oh, that's poopy. No, we're not gonna have enough mana for that. All right. He kills my dude. And then we will leave everything open. He's It's gonna come in for a lot of damage next attack phase. Yep, 7. I'll let it go through. I'll investigate his butt off. I don't know if I can win this one, but we're gonna try. There's a creature, so we'll just do this. Oh, you can't tap it because that's summoning sickness. Forget about that. So we'll just draw a card real quick. There we go. That's what we want. Okay. Play us some mana. Put his big boy back into his, on top of his library. Investigate. Wish we had one more mana, but you know. That'll do. Sweet. We'll just keep pumping this guy up because we want the other guy to die to investigation. This guy's going to tap the guy when he comes in. He's going to transform him. I'm going to equip this guy. Get some more mana out there. This guy comes in tapped. We'll tap his guy. Go in for a couple damage. I like this guy. This guy is pretty awesome when he had delirium. We'll let him play his little creature. There's an investigate battle going on here. Come on, play something bigger. Oh man. I really wanted to do something there. That's a sorcery. Do I have the sorcery spell? The counter target sorcery spell? No, I do not. Ouch. Got me. Alright, more mana. Well, he's doing damage to me. So we should probably gain some life. That should hold us over. +4, +2. That guy's got summoning sickness, so we need this other mana to counter the creature spell. I don't know if I can win this one, guys. I didn't expect to go against an investigate deck when I built an investigate deck. Especially against a prowess guy. Man, I wish I would have gotten him. Yep, he's equipping his little guy. I should probably block, huh? Yeah, let's do something crazy. Let's double block. Okay, so he's killing my life gainer. I'm gonna give him protection too, huh? Oh, come on. He got two of those removals. Just in case. Okay. I think he's got me next turn if I can't get a creature out. There's a creature. There's some mana. Two, three, four, five. If I had one more, that could have been sexy. See if he's gonna do anything. Okay, end step. Let's crack us a clue. Yeah, I'm gonna have to concede this one. Nothing we can really do. I mean, we can goof off, sack this, make him discard some cards, which makes me draw a card. He's still gonna do three unless I can get two creatures out, which I can't. I mean, I could do that, but they come in tapped, so there's no point. And I don't wanna show him any more of my hand, so I'll just concede this one. All right, next round. Now, I always go a couple over when I'm building this type of deck because a lot of times I'll end up sacking a lot of things fast and getting things into my graveyard. So I'm just gonna submit so we can get this game going. Get my butt kicked, but hey, whatever. Whatevs. Oh. Come on, buddy. Let's play. Don't be scared. He's sideboarding some stuff. I didn't feel like sideboarding. I didn't really deal with any flyers or anything or nothing to have to sideboard against, really. And I haven't shown him everything in my deck yet. I'll go first. Let's see if we can keep his hand. Alright, so I got a green, got a white, I can play this, I can play that, investigate. Yeah, I'm gonna keep. Play this, next turn, play this. I'm hoping I can get another green mana actually. Blue. I might just do it for the double investigation to kind of give us a head start. I wish I could have countered that. I'll play another blue. Yeah. So we'll pump him up. Investigate twice. A couple damage. Get my big butt zombie out there. Alright. Let's see what that does. So he doesn't have enough for, this or this right now. So this will allow my creatures to tap for mana, which is good. Still not enough mana. We'll just go with that. Attack with a flyer. Leave this guy for mana. So I can counter his next creature spell, hopefully. But he's probably gonna crack these anyway. Worst case scenario, I can crack a clue. We'll see. All right, creature, perfect. And a flyer. Goodbye. Ah, oh, that felt good. All right, more mana. So since I got so much mana, let's crack. All right, cool. I'm gonna get something else out there, big. We're gonna leave three open mana and a creature for blocking, just to make him think we have something up our sleeves. And a turn, we can end of his turn, we can crack another clue to refill our hand a little bit. And then, once he gets another creature out, we'll just return it back to his hand. Unless he cracks the retards. I think he's gonna crack them. I forgot to investigate. I forgot to crack the clue. It's okay. Put this out. Play land. Do the same thing. Okay, he's tapping our creatures. Which doesn't leave him enough to crack open the vessels, but he's gonna draw a card. He did what I should have done last turn. Hopefully he plays a big creature, then I can just put it back on top of his library. Oh, he's got that one. I wanted that. I didn't see it come around to me, though. He's gonna get to investigate. Which We're going to do an extra draw step here. Sweet. I got me mole. Alright, the mana is plentiful. What do I do? Actually, I'll just attack with both. Because this is a sorcery speed spell, so there's really no point. And I'll just go ahead and sacrifice this. Make him mill three. Because it lets me draw a card. And we got a sorcery. We'll keep that. Okay, he's drawing some cards too. His hand's a little fuller than mine, so I don't know how this is gonna go. But we gotta get some more investigate cards going. So I'm using this next turn. Okay, so hopefully, so he's not cracking anything, but this is target permanent, so I think I'm going to return this guy, or maybe I should return this. That's 3 mana, 2 mana. Yeah, okay. He might have the counter spell. So we'll just do this. Try to suck it out. That's 4 damage I could get through. And I got enough to return a permanent. Cool. Time for us to get some clues, right? Alright. Why not? Slow down his blockers. I mean, he can do it next turn anyway, but it'll make him, you know, spend more mana to make it happen. Oh, is he gonna counter it? Oh, he's tapping 2 of my creatures. Man, he got a lot of those. All right. I guess we're just doing 1 damage. That's fine. I'm at 19 life. I'm about to refill my whole hand, so unless he kills my healer. Okay, beginning of the upkeep, investigate. Oh, nice. So he's gonna find a card he wants. That's pretty cool. I'm about to mill a whole bunch, which is fine. I'm not too worried. It took me down to 16. He's at 21 cards in his deck still. I'm about to go down some more. We might still have this. So 1, 2, 3, 4 damage. That's not a lot. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and crack one of these and gain some life. Draw a card. Alright, a counter spell. This is good. This is a good thing. I'm gonna feed him out. Let's just attack. Why not? It's 4 damage. And I'll put out a gargoyle. That can transform into a 4/2. Next turn. How about that? Investigate away, buddy. So I left 4 open because in case he has me discard a card somehow, I can play the madness cost. Yeah, I don't like that. He's not gonna get little flyers out. Go away. Unless he searched for another one. I think I might have this one. We'll see. Alright, he's got this big buff chunky on here. What is this? Equip costs 3. He's only got 2 left. Alright, cool. Alright, summoning sickness gun, extra mana. We're gonna transform him. Now he's a 4/2 with flying. We're gonna go in for as much as we can. Because why not? So he's gonna kill that guy. Okay, whatever. So you're taking at least 5. So you're down to 4. Alright. So unless he can do something about this flyer, he loses the next turn. Which he might be able to. I mean, he's got a lot of investigating he can do and stuff. Yep, there it is. Okay. So I gotta figure out a way to get rid of that bastard. So why not do that? Man, I'm running out of time. That's not good. And yeah, go to my turn. Another mana. Crack a clue, because you never know. Gain some more mana. Let's just go ahead and attack with everything. I know that may seem silly, but he's got to block my flyer. He's going to take 3. Feel like he's delaying the inevitable. Down to 1. Put another of these guys out. Alright. He's gonna make me mill some more. That's fine. I don't think it's enough. Can mill me 2 more times. I think I still have enough to draw a card. I shouldn't have cracked that last clue. Probably had enough creatures to kill him off. Okay, he got me for that. Okay, does he have enough? Takes me down to one. If he has something to investigate and do it, then he's got me. He's gonna gain life. I got that one. All right, I don't have a lot of time. Game three, we're the last ones playing. And I only have like 4 minutes left, so I'm pretty sure he wins because I run out of time. I don't know how that happened. I took too much time to make a decision, I guess. 1-1 with this guy. So pretty much to win this, I got to mulligan to a perfect hand, or somewhat good hand. Green, 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 black, black, black. All right, yeah, let's keep this. Keep. Come on, buddy. He reveals a plane. Okay. He's got this 3-1 out already. Ooh. Guy's got enchantment out. That's my sacrifice. Okay, cool. Whatever. Little investigate action, pass turn. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of time before I get a chance to win this. It's kind of a slow deck. I should have attacked there, but, you know, whatever. Oh, nice. Bye. Oh, goody. Go back to his hand. Get some damage in. I don't really care what he does during his turn. Cool, you gain a life. Cool. Come on, buddy. At this point, I don't really care what damage I take. Got enough mana for both the spells. Come on, dude. Too much interaction with my little time left. He's transforming his guy. Yeah, I ran out of time. I think I could have won too. If I had just another minute. Yeah, I ran out of time. I would have won. Oh well. All right. Peace.